Hey folks, it's me, Kendall. Guess where I'm at?
It is great to be back here on the Hillcrest Christmas Tree Farm, especially during the pumpkin season. The Hillcrest Pumpkin Patch is open all weekends in October and is a great place to be at. You can pick up a pumpkin, take a fun hayride, or enjoy a pleasant trip on the Hillcrest and Wauwatosa Railroad. If you'd like to see more of the Hillcrest Christmas Tree Farm, click the links below to see my previous adventures, including the full history of this place. And speaking of the Hillcrest and Wauwatosa Railroad, let's chat with the owners of this fabulous operation.
I'm here with
Sean,
and we're here to celebrate the first day of pumpkin season at the Hillcrest and Wauwatosa. How's the day going?
Pretty good so far. Nothing's broken, nobody's hurt, everything's operational, and we're up and running with two trains and, what do we got, 20 cars basically in circulation right now, and trains have been full, but no lines backed up or anything, so everybody's able to get right on the car of their choice and ride the railroad.
I'm here with
Liz, Melissa Batista,
here at the Hillcrest and Wauwatosa. How's it going so far on the first day?
The first day is wonderful because it's less busy than all the rest of the days. So it's a good time for all our new employees to get trained and everyone to get back in the habit. And so it's been going great so far.
Oh, I can see that. Well, I'm having a fun time. Thank you for all this. And I enjoy my time here.
Well, good.
Besides the train rides, there are many fun things to do down here, especially with the incredible selection of pumpkins. Whether it's orange, white, or otherwise, these pumpkins are quite nice to pick through. After a splendid afternoon looking through all the pumpkins and seeing all the fun Halloween decorations, let's go for a ride on the Hillcrest and Wauwatosa Railroad. All aboard! If you want to see the full ride, check out my uncut video of the Hillcrest and Wauwatosa Railroad. Boy, wasn't that fun. I hope you head down to the Hillcrest Pumpkin Patch anytime soon because it's gonna be a fun time seeing the pumpkins, trains, and hayride. See you soon.